Would you like to have more control over your fleet? Know where your vehicles are at all times? Increase your operating efficiency and save money? TomTom's connected navigation solution, which intelligently integrates with Tracker, Beacon, Tow Exchange, and most major tow software providers, can make it all happen. TomTom WebFleet takes GPS tracking to the next level. Navigation using real-time traffic and active driver feedback improves driver behavior, increases driver safety, and optimizes fuel consumption by up to 20%. Please give us a call or contact us directly via our website.
I'm Robert Sr. and I'm on ATTV.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hi, I'm Emily Oz. On this edition of Tow Industry Week, we take an inside look at towing reality TV, where your fellow towers become stars in their own reality. But just how real is it? You decide. If you've ever been to Miami Beach, Florida, you know warm sands and blue waters set the scene for hot times and apparently hot tempers, as parking on this small piece of real estate is hard to come by. South Beach Tow, starring Robert Ashenoff Sr., takes a viewer through the sticky situations at his shop, Tremont Towing, in Miami Beach.
What's the nail tech with a Lexus?
Gotta deal with the nasty ass feet out there, huh?
Oh,
what the?
Got a Jackie Chan out there.
No way you can take this.
I don't want to hurt you, bro.
According to online encyclopedia Wikipedia, South Beach Tow features dramatized reenactments of the day-to-day business of Tremont Tow. So it appears that actors are being used to portray the customers, but South Beach is full of crazy personalities who offer plenty of subject matter, and Ashenoff Sr. assures us there's a lot of real in his reality show.
First of all, that we are real people. My company is real, been in existence for over 30 years. I've been there 27 years. My daughter is real, my son is real. We're all towers. We're a towing family. I'm not an actor. That's why they bleep me so much, because I'm not an actor.
He says he's given up much of his personal privacy for what he calls his biggest blessing.
Well, I think the biggest blessing I got out of it is all the fans, because everywhere I've gone, they've just been great.
Ashenoff Sr. draws a big crowd at towing conventions, as do the stars of Lizard Lick Towing, a series also on truTV, which focuses on repo work. Both shows are into multiple seasons with no sign of stopping.
Chicago's highways are closed. Travel restrictions.
Snow's coming. We can't stop Mother Nature.
You see a car and you know it's a coffin.
We make one mistake out here, we won't be coming home.
And we all remember the granddaddy of them all, the first towing reality show out there, Wrecked, on Speed TV. Two seasons of the show led Bill Graziana to stardom for the professionalism his company used in each call for service. Graziana, who owns O'Hare Towing in Northlake, Illinois, is using his name to benefit the industry in many ways, one being his active role as president of the Towing and Recovery Hall of Fame and Museum in Chattanooga, Tennessee. While these shows have offered plenty of entertainment and education to the general public, there are some towing pros who take issue with the way the industry is portrayed on certain shows. To read those comments in their entirety, or to leave one of your own, head over now to our Facebook page. And if you're looking to do a reality show or want a video of your company, why not look to the producers of American Towman TV, OMG National. Give us a call or email today to get started.